Assalamu alaikum, this is Sharmin Shuma and thanks for tuning into my channel. In this video, you are going to see this makeup look which I created by Pancake, and all the product I use are so low in price. You can wear this look anytime, day to night, just change the lip color. And if you are new viewer in my channel, then please subscribe. It's so easy, just go below to my video and there you can see a red color written subscribe. Click on it. After that, click on the bell so that you get notification of my new videos. Now click OK and it's absolutely free. Without wasting any time, let's get started. On my clean face, first I'm applying Good Life Paris Makeup Fixing. After applying primer, you have to wait for 5 minutes. For Pancake, I'm going to use Cosmic Pancake 25 and it's made in India. It's waterproof. And going to use this beauty blender sponge for applying this makeup. Take water on the pancake and then rub the beauty blender on it. Don't use damp beauty blender, otherwise this makeup will not set on your skin. For eyebrow, I'm using non-brand eyebrow pencil and I'm using the dark brown color. Moving on to the eye makeup. For eye makeup, I'm using Jordana blush powder number 17 and going to apply it with the Real Technique base shadow brush. I'm applying the Jordana blush powder as my transition color. Next, I'm going to use this eyeshadow palette named CZHL and it is a China brand and the price is so low, only 300 to 350. Using Jordana white kajal to pop out my eyeshadow color. Again, I'm taking the brush and blending it so that there is no harsh line. Now I'm going to work at my lower lash line using the purple eyeshadow. using Mr. and Mrs. Kajal to my eyes waterline and outer third of my eyes. Again, using Jordana white pencil to my inner corner of my eyes so that my eyes look bigger. Taking this white shadow from this palette and I'm going to apply it inner corner of my eyes. Now smudge the kajal, take some black and blue eyeshadow on the brush and smudge the kajal. Time for applying mascara. For mascara, I'm applying Jordana mascara black. Applying this white eyeshadow on my brow bone. And blend it with a clean brush so there is no harsh line. My eye makeup is complete. Using Cosmic orange color pen stick, I have some mole on my right cheek and Cosmic pancake can't hide them, so I am using this Cosmic pen stick. It's better to apply it before foundation. Now again, I'm gonna apply pancake. See, my darkest spots and moles all are gone now. I'm going to use this brown color shadow for contouring my face. Using the same brown color eyeshadow to contour my nose. Also, I'm gonna use this shadow to my jawline to cover up my double chin. Contouring helps to make your face look slimmer. For blush, I'm using Jordana blush powder Rosy. I think I lost someone. or shiner using terracotta blush on Blue Eye Sea. For lip color using Eye Magic Liquid Lipstick number 11. Let it dry. Look how gorgeous the color is. After complete your makeup, use a makeup fixing spray. I'm using Makeup Revolution Oil Control Fixing Spray. Just close your eyes and spray all over it on your face and let it dry. I don't spray it on my face because I am going to stay at home. And that's it. This is the final look. I hope you like this video, and if you have any question, then please comment below. And thank you so much for watching this video. See you in my next video. Eid Mubarak. Shobaike Eider onek onek priti ebong shubhechha. Allah Hafiz. Bye.